We had 70,000 gotaways in November. That is the all-time high, okay, without any perfunctory analysis at all. 73,000. The border crisis is the greatest it's ever been. I beg the press corps in this country to wake up. That 73,000 figure ought to be the banner story in every newspaper across the country. We know that most newspapers won't even cover it. They're off covering some Hollywood floozy. Thank you.